9-0-7. a few?
Well,
it's hard to tell with those.
Yeah, we don't know about ceramic.
Ceramic.
Oh, that's ceramic.
So,
fuse is wrong.
Okay.
Do we put a new one in?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
Sorry, guys.
Step back a bit, Mark.
Okay, corner's ready, driver's
stand up on one leg.
Two. Go.
Live.
Now he'll do 3/8.
We put that hot fuse in there, didn't we?
Yeah. That's faster.
Yeah, good for 1 volt.
Jordan's working. He's doing a delivery to the minigun.
Okay.
That's a really good team, yeah. So he's over there off the central market. Lamar. He's got that area there. But he's important.
There is no working for it. I'm going to add that. Appreciate it. Make sure he's done all of it. You have to roll his mono, make sure that they're not paying him this.
Unless it's raining. You can actually get to drop it quicker than possible. All right.
Break my ankles there, Marty.
That's.
Yeah.
I hear you. Yeah.
But, he was more concerned than somebody like
follow. I knew the car was going to be a mess, so I'm not necessarily.
You start having anxiety at times.
Having the wheels in the start of it.
He was trying to move out and get some money built up. And he had to pull it some washers.
Nah.
I like to put them on the washer. In there on the side.
So where's our guy from Dallas?
Fort Worth.
Wow. Oh, I'm not looking at all on, except for the...
Got confused by the name?
Yeah. That gives you something to make sure it's not going from the wheel to...
What was the vote on that?
There's something in there. Some of these cars, they have little divots on those posts. They're not like smooth. Some of them have little grooves in there. Where they make.
Oh, the other one was Marty. I can't tell that. I can't tell a guy what he did.
It's
going to
slow it down.
Every little bit of
it. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
on the edge though, Sean. It is like.
Thank you, Sean.
The end pole.
Well, I figured it wasn't gonna last. Loose my one leg.
There's that special weapon. Come on to you.
Well, that is awesome. I mean, he has, I mean, that capital, you know, the legendary meth place is just up the road.
Just got that, just got some of that meth spray.
I think we'll do that.
You ever heard of the meth spray? He's got a winter green spray. It's
Bianca. You know they're not still making it, so it's
homemade.
tired.
I don't know, I'm not into that.
I don't know, I am.
Four, three, two,
speed.
One, go!
Well,
on it floating because they were running dumbest than it is if you're an oxygen
atom.
They thought because they could run at like 4 or 5 PSI in space, that's a pure oxygen environment would give them more energy. But they didn't really sit there and think. What?
Push the button.
Please. Oh, thank you. Oh, sorry. It was dumb. And then they were locked in. They were bolted in.
It was dumb.
Flat out. Fucking idiotic.
With the door that opened to the inside open.
Right. Yeah.
Couldn't open it from the outside. A little bit, yeah. Just need more runs. That's what I was trying to get here early today.
3.5 miles.
Oh. I wish you wanted to.
That might be the second. I've had them almost 2 weeks now, so my feet should be settling in the right shape. John?
The only
car
you
have
to worry about is
your
brother.
Yeah.
We need a
exorcism.
We need an exorcism.
Yeah, we need an exorcism.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes.
My son Steve acolyted for him all the time.
Oh, really? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
That's cool.
And you talk about landscaping, he worked on the Cat Mountain Santa Fe. It was one of the best HO railroads ever built. David Barrow's up on Cat Mountain.
Yeah.
He's also a carpenter.
Do they still? It's funny, I haven't seen any notices here. I don't know if they're still the train show, but they do the annual train show. They do the house tours. They go hang out. I know they don't do the G games anymore.
Well, some really nice G games. The N scale people did it for a while. My son is still doing N, but he's dropped out of clubs because he's so busy with school.
Yeah.
You know, he ends up having to work on the weekend on stuff, grade paper. Yeah, well, he went on a number of those. There's a guy over in, maybe Westover Hills or somewhere like that. It was the house he had grown up. It was his parents' house. One of those big old rambling tall houses. And in the back they had a garden shed or something. He just kept adding pieces to it. So it was at least as long as this back room here. And so you go from one part of the country to the next as you went from one part of one shed to the next shed to the next shed to the next shed off the wall. And man, was that thing elaborate.
That kind of
I mean, it was like
thought I was going to chase you for a while.
It's really difficult to where it's everything is got like Gotham or something. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think those thunderstorms spoiled
this model, really. Yeah. But it was lit.
You saw that all with
tiny lights in your back. And he could turn on the big lights and make it daylight.
Ready?
I admire
that. Fingers.
I think how smiles the track that was.
You want to see? No, you go. You're on the wall. Okay.
Be worried about it, Sean. It's not the hammer, probably.
Yeah, somebody spilled oil in that turret down there. That's all I'm saying. Thank you.
because I just replaced the wheel and threw the tires on one.
I'm just not getting a
phone sticker.
Oh, that's weird.
Did we ever figure out what the deal was with Bart? Was that the controller or was that the
fuse? It was the fuse.
The fuse. Who was that to? Hey man, door's open.
If you have a
door's open now.
224.
Yep, bad runs.
That's what I'm saying. The door's open.
If you have a fuse problem, don't you have to ask from the lab to the guy? Who the fuse problem was? That comes very sad. Hey, you after me? Oh, no.
Oh.
You're going to get it. I mean, big time. There's no problem.
Oh, wait.
This is the German. Ryan Bach,
it's one shot. It is, yeah. I totally took it apart because this piece was
lead. That one you want?
And the guy piece was
yeah.
Oh, like the bow from the front loop back.
What's up, John?
I have to place the car. 30 seconds!
Working. And I have it.
Are you ready, fellow brothers?
Last heat, there was no Porsche. I get it.
No Porsche,
that's awesome.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, I guess David just finished.
Yeah.
Well, I'm still
ready.
Still
ready. Okay, coming.
Come on.
Go.
Everybody knows tomorrow's Mother's Day, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Mother's Day. It's tomorrow.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Everybody's got a mother. Some people have a mother.
Some people aren't mother.
Yeah. I think almost everybody here is. Aren't they? Yeah. I was gonna mention it, but I thought I'm not gonna bother you later. Between heats. You can take the sensitivity. Or you just don't know how to work your finger.
That's right. Well, you know, nose picking isn't exactly a fine art.
What was that?
Skill. Nose picking isn't exactly a fine art or motor skill.
I thought you were still talking about sensitivity.
Hey.
Really? I probably need it.
I'm trying to figure out where your
sensitivity knob is.
And it doesn't work. It's perpetually off.
Yeah.
Good
driving.
Oh!
Oh!
Hey, oh,
I shoveled it up
good
from there.
What are you doing? I'm doing good.
Bellock's 962 record setting car, the one that did the Nürburgring 613 or 611. They had Honstuck driving around with my
car. Oh, nice.
That was cool.
That is cool.
Does the record still hold?
It's still, it'll never be broken. It'll never be broken.
What do you
mean? Because the circuit has changed so much over time. I mean, the fastest TT cars just broke 809.
What was the number?
On the shorter circuit. He did 613, I think.
Oh,
God.
Yeah, think about that.
Where?
That was the North.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's why the guy was not destined to live long.
There's one.
Taking a whole 2 minutes.
Yeah, we used 1,000K. We used to see the car.
Any tag cars?
10 times in the whole race.
Yeah. Oh, you got it, Tom?
I got it. Ready?
We go down and bother all on.
Stop. Again, you're pulled an Alejandro.
Oh!
The difference is we
can't.
FYI, I'm not the only one.
Whoa! Now hang on a second.
You'll put it there.
I, I, I trusted my corner guy.
No, your corner guy.
I handed it in. I went to go put it in, and he goes, here you go.
We have to disqualify these two guys.
Wow. You put it in there.
I didn't put it in. You put it in. Okay, ready? Are you guys sure that you're
on the right? Running them out there.
I did not. Run.
Go.
No!
Oh, oh, no. Ah.
Damn, I mean, why
can't
you even that far off? I
got
an X for that.
Yeah.
Here, here, here.
Is it
okay?
No.
No,
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 you have to put
he's
that.
Wrong lane.
He reslided me in the wrong lane. I'm in green.
Oh, sorry. That's two times.
No, no, it didn't. It's just two times.
We need to back it up over here. What now?
Yeah, we need that car over here.
We need that car over here.
Yeah, I haven't finished my
definitely him.
Is that on the right?
My anaconda don't want none unless I got one. You stop dancing, sir.
I lost too much in that first heat.
148.
Hey, you can 76 laps here.
Never run 76 laps.
Today's the day. Oh, I'll tell you.
My foot is squealing like a pound of foot pedal. It's better than it was last
year.
Right
here.
I like to go first. I like to put out on the track. I like to put out on the track in the mirror, in front of my room.
Okay, fast lap. Get fast lap.
That was the only slope that you had?
You're more consistent than me. I kept losing. I kept had D spot too much.
That D spot. You know, when you came off right there. I mean, you were going to, but right there.
I know.
Love it. Boom. Wow, that's close.
That's what you get for taking my fast lap last week.
Woo!
You weren't even close. You weren't even in the lead last week.
Darn it.
It was not permissible for anybody other than Ari to win in Group C.
Wow, that was great. That was fun to watch. But it was that you and I on that first lap.
Mark, did you get a time
to
see?
What'd you get? 71 the first heat?
Was that 73.
73. I got 71.
Oh, and I knew right then and there, 73. One going to be in.
Well, shit, that's a good comeback right there, man.
I have never even felt this story. Nobody yelled at me, so I'm not afraid.
A new in,
post
in,
a story.
A new one in David's second heat.
John, you're reading my mind there.
John, what's your marshal?
I do not want to be an attorney.
39. Right there.
Sean or John?
Sean.
22. Marty.
75.
Steven.
95. That right there cost me that half lap.
Randy, what's your partial?
25.
2-5. Alex?
75.
David?
You had the same thing. You had the same partial.
David, what's your partial?
You were going blue. You had blue hands. You look like that.
Man,
I look
good.
Dave.
41.
But I
won't say this. Ben breaks 70.
All right.
Anywhere.